What's up? It's the Jacksons, and today we are just going to be making
Blended Dark Slime!
This, my parents got this from Michael's, and let's move on. From the box, you will need your white slime glue, some slime activator, 3 stirring sticks, 2 containers, 2 bowls, 2 colors, and 1 glow in the dark activator.
And a measuring cup that Arma colored it so then it's more easier to see.
Then we have a spoon. And it's your choice that you can do just regular glow in the dark, or you can do neon glow in the dark, which is both, or you can just do the neon color. But today, we're going to be doing both. Okay, now we are just going to be taking the white slime glue and our measuring cup and filling it up 15 meters, which is that half mark right there. Let's go.
Look at it go.
Yay! We're gonna make slime. Glow in the dark eon slime.
Okay, now you
eon
pour
slime.
It. Now you pour it inside of the bowl. Scraping the edges to get all of it. Next, we use the warm temperature water and pour 30 mils, which is a full cup.
All the way to the top.
Good job, bub. Now you can make it fun by doing neon glow in the dark, or just neon, or just glow in the dark. But today we're going to do
neon glow in the dark.
So you're going to need a full spoonful of your glow in the dark. Now, we need a half spoonful of this pink color or the green. And use your other stirring stick to scrape off and put it in the bowl.
It'll come off, I think. Full spoonful of the glow.
Here you go.
Now you need a other half spoon of your color.
Now you stir your mixture until it's fully mixed. Now you add 5 mL of the slime activator into your string, into your measuring cup, and it's that red line. Now you just want to pour it into it. Now my brother's just going to do the same thing. Perfecto. Now just pour it in, bud. Now just pour it in.
We're almost done with the slime.
Now you stir it, all your stuff up, but always use your stirring sticks. Never use your hands. And then just stir all the liquid. You will notice it will get thicker.
Slimer slime.
Ah! Ghostbusters.
It looks like ooze. Me, it's slime.
See? It's forming.
Mom, is mine close?
Keep stirring.
Stir, stir, stir.
Stir, stir, stir. Fast, 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 fast. Now, you just take it out of the bowl and knead it to achieve a stretchy and soft material. We made a small batch, but if you want a bigger batch, just double the recipe. The reason why we made a small batch is so it can fit in these small syringes. These directions will only work with the slime kit. The slime activator can irritate or make your skin itch if it gets in your eyes. So always wash your hands after you're done handling the slime.
Now, let's see if it glows in the dark.
Yep, it sure does glow in the dark.
That's pretty cool.
Then, you can have as much fun as you want. This is what usually people do. And let's see if it works.
That was our slime making video from the Jacksons.
Goodbye for now. Bye.
Slime dance. Slime dance.